Is King Charles III really dead? According to several Twitter-verified accounts, British King Charles III has died of cancer at age 75. According to blogger Abugo Makary, King Charles III is pretty much okay. The royal family released a footage of him a few hours ago. The royal announcement has nothing to do with anyone's demise in Buckingham Palace. God save the king, make him happy and glorious.